What makes Ohio State unique is the fact that we have always had an excellent reputation for clinical care and have always produced excellent doctors who are outstanding at taking care of patients. But now we've truly arrived as a research university. As faculty, we can show graphs and charts that explain exactly why we're one of the top medical colleges in this nation. But our students are fantastic ambassadors, and they tell it best.
My favorite part of the experience at Ohio State is that you get to see everything. And I've gotten to see a huge range, not only of general medicine, but of different specialties.
The resources that we have are just endless, because it's not just the medical campus or the medical school, but you have access as a medical student to the entire university.
You really have the option to work with any sort of medical professional here. And that's a great opportunity for students.
Our mission is to improve people's lives through personalized healthcare, and do that in patient care, in research, and in education. Now, personalized healthcare is the medicine of tomorrow, but we teach our students that today. So they learn how to practice medicine well into the future, and they understand the importance of lifelong learning. The Ohio State University College of Medicine has been recognized by U.S. News & World Report as one of the leading medical schools in the country. I think that's because we have great faculty who lead medicine. So our students are taught by leaders in medicine today so they can become leaders in medicine tomorrow.
You know that you're going to get the academics, and you know that you're going to get all the benefits of the big college. But what you don't know until you get here is how strong and tight-knit the community is there.
The biggest selling point for me coming here was the culture. I feel like I'm at home, like this is my school.
And we have outings that we do together. We'll have happy hours, and we'll have, you know, medical picnics and a chance to meet each other and to meet the faculty as well.
At the Ohio State University College of Medicine, we are committed to ensuring that every student leaves here not only being well prepared for the medicine of the next decade, but really for the next three decades. And so our tools are getting better and better every day, and our technology is extraordinary. 30 years ago, DNA was something you literally learned about in college and had virtually no medical application. Today, we can sequence your genome in a matter of hours. So it's an entirely different world. And to train students in that new world and to train them to focus on maximizing patient outcomes and minimizing the cost of care is very difficult, but I believe that it's a challenge that, at least here at Ohio State, we're ready to take up.
The physicians want to see medical students succeed, and they tend to take that responsibility on themselves. They do a lot of teaching, a lot of challenging the students, and making us great doctors.
And that's great, because it gives me the opportunity to interact with so many different people, and it really kind of pulls our class together in a cohesive unit.
I think at other medical schools, you worry about that cutthroat competition, and it's just not here at Ohio State.
It's very dynamic, and students are able to play an active part in their education, and that I really, really enjoy here.
So the ultimate goal is to get these talented students here at Ohio State learning and training from our physicians, who we think are the best in the world at teaching, research, and service. We want to turn these students into physicians who will help Ohio State University with its mission of improving people's lives. That's what we're all about here at Ohio State University College of Medicine, improving people's lives.